Everything's gonna be alright. Don't you worry about a thing.
Hi guys, thank you for joining me. Well, the Leonid's meteor shower is supposed to be over, but there's still a lot of fireballs, shooting stars that people are reporting. Last night, there was 25 reports from Georgia, North Carolina, Ohio, South Carolina, and Virginia. This was on Friday, actually early this morning, last night, December 3rd, around 6:11 Universal Time. One video was submitted to AMS, American Meteorological Society, and that's it up there in that green square. Alan submitted it and must have been on his security camera. He said that he saw it when he was reviewing footage, but he didn't actually see it, only captured the video of it. And the timestamp is early this morning, 1:11 a.m. He said the color was green. There was a terminal flash and it got bright. And I'll give you a link to the video. You can watch it. Chloe from North Carolina thought maybe it was a SpaceX launch. She wasn't sure. She said the color was light blue and white. The end was a flash, a glow, got brighter towards the end. Now Brent said he was out stargazing. And this observation was the most brilliant that I have seen also. It was the most extreme vertical angle that I have witnessed. It was so brilliant and at such an extreme angle that I instinctively reacted by ducking, anticipating some sort of audible or physical shockwave. However, it did not produce anything. Charleston, South Carolina. Daniel from Virginia said the green color was unusual and there wasn't a tail. I think it landed about 500 miles south of their position. And the color was dark green. Aquafar from North Carolina said it was so bright. I thought it was a marine distress flare. I lost sight of it when it dropped below a one-story building. I don't know if it broke up or continued below my horizon. And they said the color was dark green, green, and brown. It had a glowing train. The actual green fireball had a dark center. Looks like the majority of the reports came from North Carolina, but there was a report up there by Delaware, Columbus, Ohio, Charleston. And where did that one come from? Georgia. They said it was light green in color. So the question is, did any of you guys out there see it? I think someone did report earlier today on a comment of another post of another fireball from yesterday that they had seen some in this area. If so, please put those comments down below. And once again, thank you very much for your support. And thank you very much for taking your time to watch my videos. And please stay safe and I'll talk to you later. God bless you all. Bye.